Driven to Destruction for the PS2. Just choosing what I want to do. Do single player. Tune car. See, lots of different types. Durability, good. Best durability, speed, handling. All beneficial throughout the story mode. Chosen a good durability, average speed, average acceleration, where we want to be, veteran, don't want to too hard. 5 events in the tournament. It's just one of the things that you can do, trailer race there, being advertised. Now what should we do? First race. A flagpole race. Simple. Very simple to do. Basically, oval circuit. But as you go around, you've got to go around each flagpole. As you see there, going around it, smash them up a bit. Good chance, in the story mode, is a good chance to get some hits and kills, which will boost your money up a bit. Pretty good thing to have in something like this, but you do want a bit of speed as well. Best way to get around the flagpoles is just slap the old handbrake on. Rip it around. Try not to get into too much conflict, otherwise you'll end up wrecked by the time you get to your second flagpole. As you see, I'm not, even with good durability, I'm not looking particularly healthy. First place isn't looking very hopeful here. Now you see that Carl hit me, killed himself, but I didn't get the kill for it because he hit me. If I'd hit him and killed him, I'd have got the kill. So I kind of lost that one. Second to man. There you go, you see the 3 hits and kills showing up there. That's basically what you get during the tournament. You've got your career and you get extra money for that. Alright, what should we have? Here's your brief description of each one. So just whip round always, whip round in the corner, so as not to get too much grief. If you whip it round in the centre, you're just going to get all the cars piling into you. So you can see I go off there. Oh shit. How do I reverse? What's reverse? Oh. Long time since I played this. Change screen back. Go. Again, I'm in first, but one wrong move here, and it could all go big time for me. Just go completely smash the car up, get nowhere. Like this, there we go. See, now I'm down in third. Because I've got into a bit of spot bother. Oops. Right, now what? Event number three. Figure eight jump race. Basically, as it says, figure eight jump race. Great. Pretty cool. But one wrong jump is pretty much bad luck. It's alright to start like this. As you can see, I'm struggling a bit because the car's not particularly fast. Once you start jumping and you've got the cars going along the other bit, one wrong jump, get hit and you end up going from first to last quite easily. Ouch. A bit like that. There you go. Through select, get back on the track quicker. No missing. Great, down the way. Tough going to get much more than this. You see smashed up cars on the side of the track there. Be careful with them. Come on. Oh, give me a break. Oh, what am I doing? Sort it out, Tom. Oh, it's an only card. Thanks for that. I do like the impacts and how it freezes up and shows you the like steel can all the way around. I think it's pretty cool. This is probably one of my favourite games ever. No rules, basic, simple race, no rules, just drive around, smash everyone up as much as you can, and come through in first. No hidden objectives, no nothing really. first one. Don't really need to be going into the hits and kills in this. So you went right first, did you? Strange, because I never really use brakes or anything like that, just a little bit of deacceleration and then accelerate again on the corner and away you go, just slide it around. Smash up the tail end a bit more. Obviously during this, being kind of not the career, your cars heal themselves after each event, but in career mode you wouldn't get that. You'd have to be preparing either at trackside or at the garage. Right, last Red Rover. As you'll see, boxes at each side, don't always have that jump, you just gotta get to the box, the last car will be eliminated, out, gotta stay in this box until it says go, and then basically the last one, last car standing will be the winner. Good chance to get smashed.